every street.
On every street?
Yeah.
Which is their most recent...
Their last studio album, yeah.
Okay, that's surprising. Why on every street?
Because it's when I thought music matured.
All right, okay. That's good. And favourite album then?
Probably Making Movies.
It's
a great movie.
They have an earlier one.
Yeah.
Favourite Dire Straits album?
Favourite Dire Straits album would be Brothers in Arms.
Brothers in Arms, okay, we've got a bit of everything there. Okay, and Ross, you've won quite a few music awards.
They ask it every year, don't they?
Oh, I'm sorry.
A few. Yeah.
And have you achieved more awards this year, since last year?
A few more, yeah.
A few more, is that for saxophone?
Yeah, me.
Okay, what about, do you guys write music together at all?
Depends, I suppose.
Yeah? Have you ever tried?
Have time? No. Because we're lazy.
Because you're lazy.
I'll steal everyone else instead.
And what about the Knopfler Amy Lou Harris gig?
I'll think about getting tickets for that, but I'm tight, so I don't know if I can.
Have you got the album?
Yeah, I have actually.
Okay. Good, isn't it?
Yeah, it's good.
Okay, great. Ladies and gentlemen, Southbound again!